What's up, guys? Stitch here, and we are back with some more Bloodstained! You're back here again, right? Alright. Back down just a bit. Alright. You away from my head. We don't get fan in the headset. Now let's look at the quests. We need Axe Otters, Sardima. Silk dress and bring Susie yellow kernels. Oh, Benjamin needs to be saved one more time. That's just my luck. So now that we got all that. Yeah, now that I got the dart, which is our reflector ray, yes. I'm gonna do some backtracking. We got pirate hat. Seriously, this like gave us something so easy in the beginning of the game, where you need something like quite far in the game to even get it. That makes no sense. Come on, game. Still don't know what the hell that orange thing is on the map. Thunder's rain. Here. And then Thunder's rain? Rain that increases the rate of item drops. Oh my god, yes. Five luck. Oh, that's just beautiful. Shortcuts. Let's edit. Thunder's ring. Yeah. We're almost doing perfect now. Lucky! Yeah, lucky I can keep without alchemic. That works. Cool. So those two are done. It would be easier just to waste them back. Mm-hmm. let's look. Okay. So there's this up here. This is where we went. Couldn't go up any further than that. We will try. This has a lever. We can't really do this part until we get the underwater part because of this right here. Underwater. Let me go there and get that. Let me go up. Where that goes. And then over here, too. And this is all done. There's nothing left over here. Let's go with this one first. We're just gonna do some backtracking, grabbing things we couldn't grab before. That's there. Yeah, so there is no entrance up that. So there's no entrance to there. So we're over there. This is where we need to go. That's where the next boss fight it is, I think. Whee! All the way down. Come on. I forgot, I got a new archive, new demon, time of death. Alright, time of code death. Demon.
Oh, we need to go up!
Laser arrow. Thank you. What was that? That's a dragon! That was a dragon and gold equipment. Alright. Yeah. Reverses ring? The hell is that? Oh, travelers. Increases the attack power in the portion of you. Let me get rid of some of my rings. Doesn't look like I can go below. We're gonna kill the dragon again. If we're gonna do that, then we're gonna go here. Level up! What we get? We got demonic rage, rend enemies with a dragon's claw. Sounds cool. Let's see what it actually does. Jesus Christ, 120 MP. See the damage. 170. Not worth it, to be 100% honest.
Rega does more damage.
Dragon scale. So is that everything it drops? I just need to find green dragon. There it is, dragon. Grabs one other item. Apparently I never got the thing from the assassin. And a completionist! No item. No item. No item. I think that's just stronger. Go back this to be reflector. There it goes, just OP as hell. Money. Yeah, two more times. Item. And no item. All right. Walnut. Air remnants. Air remnants. Can't get that item. Oh, come on, shit. Give me your crystal. Summon chair, carfolta chair, and set it down. Oh, that's actually a really useful ability. Oh, that's all it does? I thought it would actually summon a mimic. And that's just trash. Like a joke. That way. Capacity. Oh, mimic! Yeah, there was mimics in here. Money is power. Oh, apparently I already got the mimic. Well then... The new enemy, we'll kill it 5 times to see if it drops anything useful. Shards need to be pickpocketed. One more, I think. Alright. Muskus and silver. A mithril. Nice. It's a blue chest too. Secret. Diabolicus cap. Gives me 9 defense and 8 intelligence. Jesus Christ. What? I lose 1 attack. I gain 2 defense and 8 intelligence? I don't lose any defense there, and I just get better luck. First. Right. Oh, there's a boss door. A key to the Celeste is required. Alright. Down there, though. Another green dragon. Dragon Talon. Annoying. And Silver Knight upgrade. Dragon Talon. Something down here. A mimic. My health is getting dangerously low. How is that thing? We're gonna go inventory. My potion. Here. Is that a new demon? Archives. Scythius, light element. Resin. Twin Twireal Barrow. Yep. And all it has is a shard. Okay. And strawberry. summon. Summon forth a barrow to help. Probably one of the weirdest summons I've ever seen. Oh, that wasn't what I wanted to do. Okay, so you can't even go up that way. Okay. Ow! Shortcuts. Yeah, edit this with the bunny ears now. We can go this way now. This is. Hey, another journal. Rakiki and Mikazuki. Throw your blade to strike opponents down in one fierce motion. Wait, let's see. There's still this down area over here I didn't go to, and then up here. This looks like it's connecting over there, so we're gonna go this way. Ah, shit. That's what that was up there, was a thunder elemental. More mirror stuff, okay. Shards. Reflector ray. Thunder circlet. Okay, so this is over here. Where I couldn't get to before. That right there. That is so cool. Alright guys, so we're going to call this episode here, and we'll be back up with another episode next time. Stay tuned!